guys, it's Gamer Brit. Welcome back. I just want to say thank you guys for being here. Okay, so yesterday we ended our OnlyFans challenge and our Orphans challenge, you guys. Oh my gosh, when does Sarah age up? I know I constantly keep checking this, but like, we have 6 days till Sarah ages up. This baby will most likely be born this episode. I am so excited. But before we get into our gameplay, I just want to say thank you guys so much for all your likes, your comments, your subscriptions. Like, your support from you guys has truly been amazing. So thank you for it. Okay. I'm excited. Okay. So I redid their master bedroom. We ran out of some money, so we couldn't finish doing some things. But I wanted to update, you know, Sabrina and Hugo's bedroom prior to having the baby come. Like, we need to fully be functioning. I figured everyone else got a little update except for her. Like, it was about time, we have to clean, that she got a little update as well. So let's see, we're gonna clean out some spoiled food. We are gonna prepare for this baby. Oh, there's stuff to harvest. I think it's just the sage though, because it looks like everything else is still dormant. Yeah. We are gonna prepare for this baby. I don't know how to, like, I've had kids. I've made a comment about having children before. I would meal prep, like nobody's business, because I had a bunch of kids and, you know, kids still need to eat. And if you've ever ordered out for a big family, you know that how expensive it can get and how crazy it can get. And she's off to work. Ooh, can we get promoted? Oh, no, we won't get promoted today. But that is okay. We're already working hard. Fantastic. So everyone's at work. Sarah's taking a shower. Let's step on the ugly dust bunny. Let's turn this off. She needs some fun. So let's play some games. Okay. So I would do meal prepping. So then that way I could, you know, not worry about foods. You put it in your crock pot, forget it, set it and forget it kind of thing. But yeah, oh, I kind of wanted to do the same thing here, but like at the same time, we'll see. Okay, so we need to take out the trash 2 more times, and we need to do a couple more outdoor adventures. So I don't want to cook. Let's empty out the trash. So now we need to take out the trash 1 more time. You are hungry, so let's get some leftovers. And then actually what we can do, oh, I was like, yay, you're officially done with that. You are done now, yay. And you just grabbed your badge. Okay, Hugo just got a promotion. We need to get mixology level 2. Let's see, do you have anything in your inventory from your promotion? Ooh, you got a coffee maker? That would actually, I don't know if I want it. Let's sell it and we'll buy it back in silver. I know, that's weird. Here we go. And then what did we have there? Oh, nothing. We just extended the room. So we buy another one? We can't. Not. I lied. We cannot buy another one. We'll just kind of shift everything down a little. Although we can move that. Nah. Okay. It looks weird. We'll just shift everything in more. There we go. There. Now it like looks like legit kitchen. Because I don't know how much more counter space we actually need. Let's see if we can finish. We don't have enough for a microwave. That's okay. But a dishwasher. Some decorations. Like, I'm all about the decorations. If you have not figured that out yet, like, I'm all about said decorations. No. Okay. That will be good. Okay. Perfect. And then he wants to have some fun. So let's go upstairs. Sarah needs to go eat food anyways. So we'll have you come up. And we'll have you play games. We'll play some flip-flop. Mix it up a little bit. Okay. We'll have you get some leftovers. Okay, I think now after he's done that, I believe that we've completed our good badge. A good steed badge. Okay. Take a shower. Get leftovers. Would like to come over? Sure. Why don't you have your brother come over, Max, and hang out with us? It's been a hot minute since you got to see your brother. Oh, him and Sarah are having a nice conversation. Sarah's really sad. Why is she really sad? She's sad. Oh, because she's violent. Why did you grab leftovers? Why? Why would you grab leftovers? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Sarah's suddenly feeling some serious some stomach. She may have eaten something with meat. She chose to eat something with meat. Maybe. Let's do a friendly introduction. Let's have like a family, like little powwow. Inside joke. Be like, hey, let's talk about the blizzard. Hey, bro. You know, how's it going? You know, what's new with you? How's school? And he's like, yeah, you know, I just joined this new club, the Renegades. Like, I'm on track to become the new president. Like, life's going really, really good. And he's like, yeah, well, super happy to hear that. You know, he's like, how's work? And he's like, yeah, no, it's going good. Like, you know, I'm making new recipes. I got promoted. So that's been nice. And he's like, nice, nice. Well, I'm glad, you know, married life seems to be doing you well. Are you excited to have the baby? And he's like, man, not even prepared at all for this. And they're like, she's like, oh my gosh, a baby. I'm glad you don't think my llama jokes are getting old. I feel like you just get me. Aw. Aw. Like, I don't know how much sweeter that can be. That's like, that was sweet. Okay, so what is your grade at school? You're an A student. Okay. Let's do this. We are going to change everyone's outfits. It has been never since we were able to change their outfits. We changed our outfits. Sorry about that. Like, I'm losing my voice. We only had their outfits when we first got together. When we first made them, and then everything else they've kind of, you know, just had in a sense. So we are going, which I am, I'm a little torn what kind of vibe I'm getting from Sarah. Like, I feel like she's this artistic, you know, which she kind of is. She wants to artistic-y yoga, you know. Free-spirited vibe. That's not what I meant to hit. The shoes though are killing me right now. Change the top. They're like the blinged. Damn. This becomes the hard part. It's like, I don't want to spend forever doing this. And you know what? It honestly might be one of those things that I'm going to spend forever doing. So I'll quickly just change her top real fast. Put some different shoes on her. And then I will do this without you guys, because it's going to take a hot minute. So next time when you see everyone, they will have different clothes. Everyone, just not Sarah. Okay, because, yeah, like I said, I could be doing that for a long time, actually. Okay, so we'll take a shower. Let's clean up the spoiled food. Let's get some leftovers. Okay, and we'll go to sleep. Let's do auto lights, all lights. And then she's already sleeping. Brother is gaming. Sister. Oh, we gotta move the vacuum upstairs. We can't afford two of them. Is upstairs is a little dusty, a little dusty dust. Okay, so you'll work on your homework. Okay, that's fine. You got your fun in. Why don't you turn your music off and go to sleep? She was like, I got a late night cram session. Like, I have a final tomorrow. I should really get going. She's like, Sarah is bursting with anticipation to meet her new bundle of joy. Okay, let's do it. Let's use the bathroom. You didn't get very much sleep, girl. Let's get something to eat real fast. Let's clean out the spoiled food in the fridge. It's almost Luke's birthday. Well, Luke, you will not get to share this special day. Your birthday will forever just be your birthday. Okay, so now, well, we have spoiled food in our inventory. Interesting. Now we get to go have baby at hospital. So we're going to have Hugo join her. And ideally, this loading screen will not take as long as yesterday. That I have no idea what it is. And then when I went back to my video, I realized where we were going. We were going to the vet. And I'm like, what the hell? Why did it take so long? And this is how long it should have taken. But it didn't. Okay. So we are just going to follow you. You're freaking out. He's like, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. And she's like, hey, let's do this. I know exactly where I'm going. Possibly? Here, while you're here, why don't you watch season premiere? Someone can get the season premiere in. Because, like, that's how it always is, right? Moms do all the work and the dads just kind of chill. Hey. Life is getting real here. Now, to me, it's really interesting whenever a sim goes in to have a baby. Yeah. Like, I have no idea. See? It's, like, the weirdest thing ever. And then they go in and they sometimes pull out weird things. And I just... Yeah. She's like, it's time to push now. And she's like, are you sure? Like, she's like, yeah. She's like, you can't just like tear it out of me. And she goes, well, we could if you really want to. It's like, but it would be better if you pushed. And she goes, I'm not ready to be a mom. And she's like, sorry, it's a little too late for that decision. She's like, you don't understand. Like, I'm not prepared. And she's all freaking out. Hugo's like off in his wonderland watching the season premiere. This is like taking forever. Oh my goodness. My game freeze. Oh, that was on me because the let's see what her name should be. Aw, Carly. Here you go. We have a baby. Baby Carly. Aw. Why are you still there? There we go. I was like, please don't tell me it's twins. That was another thing I was like legitimately worried about. But. Oh. And the baby is magically home. And honestly, we're going to sit here and honestly, we're going to watch season premiere day. Oh, nope. No, we're not. It automatically will send you home when you're done having a baby. Okay. Okay. You know, there we go. And why is the baby in that room? Okay. Okay. You know, I can't complain too much, but like, why? We'll come. Put the baby in here. Right there. I have another light. Finish this master bedroom real fast. Then it's not there, but it's in our inventory, right? We have a birth certificate for said baby. I completely forgot we still have frogs to breed, man. Like 100%. This will give us a little bit more money. And then we have sage, which we can just put that in the fridge. And then, so bedroom is done. We're not gonna do anything out, you know. I lied. I'm all about the plants. I feel like you can't have too many. See what? Little sculptures, too. I feel like you can't have too many plants, honestly. I don't entirely know what I'm looking for, but I'm looking for something. We'll do like a little bookshelf. And then we'll do another little plant. I bought that new plant pack. Where is it? I don't see it. Little kit. Here we go. Hoping for like more, I guess. There goes all of our money to plants. Story of my life. Okay, so baby is crying. So she's gonna come in. We're gonna feed the baby. And then we'll change the diaper. We'll bounce, poop, cuddle, silly faces, we'll rock it. I know everyone's. Hugo was the only one. Oh, Hugo's gonna come and take care of the baby. He's gonna bounce the baby. Aww. And then he's like, okay, I'm done. We're going to use the toilet. And then he's going to get some sleep. If he can. I don't remember if he can sleep with a crying baby or not. Okay. Get that going. You do need to eat, but it's better that you go to sleep. Because you do have school. You clean up and do some dishes. That would be super helpful. Have a conversation with your sis. Be like, hey, you're a mom now. Like, how does it feel? And then she's like, oh my gosh, it's like amazing. Like, best thing ever. Let's take some family time. Because we have work in 11 hours. And we can get paid to have family time. Get some leftovers. Flush a toilet. Because clearly we have issues flushing toilets. Let's change your diaper. Oh, Uncle. Uncles are the best. Uncle can come change the diaper. He's standing right there. Polish to perfection. Perfection. Okay. Clean. Even though after having a baby, you should not be cleaning, but we clean. We didn't get a chance to clean it, so we're going to clean it. And then you can just repair it. Because you got to learn handiness skill eventually, right? You got to be on your own. He's like, oh my gosh, I don't know how my sister did this so many times. Like, she's truly amazing. Like, I can't even imagine. He's like, I'm over this. How did you wake up? Go to sleep. There's, like, literally no reason for you to be awake right now. Okay. Get leftovers. My sister. Just going to grab some brownies. Oh, nope. Sarah's off to school. Go to school. Does Hugo get... Hugo gets family time, too. We'll have Hugo take some family time. We'll empty out the coffee pot. We gotta have fresh coffee, like, constantly. Like, you're not gonna get so much sleep. Although, I'm pretty well, I have to say. He's like, wow, I can't even believe I was a dad. It was our first night home. Like, it wasn't even, like, it wasn't that bad. Like, I think we can handle this. Let's purchase a mixology book. Because in that way, I don't really have to buy a bar, have you go anywhere, and you can kind of just mastery of skiing, there you go. And then that way you can just kind of sit there. Oh, is it in your inventory? What did I miss? It's clearly right there. Just totally missed it. I'm gonna sit here and read a book. Got him. She goes, Sarah won a school prize. Should we give it to her in front of the class or quietly in private? Do it in front of everyone. Like, she worked hard for that. Oh, Sarah, empathy fell out of the range for the compassionate trait. Oops. Sarah received an excellent bunny award in her inventory. Oh, my bad. That was probably not the greatest idea then. Look at how happy this baby is listening to the music. Oh, as the baby starts crying. Just go and be like, baby's crying. I'm going to go make coffee. Sorry, baby. I can't handle your crying. We're going to go make some coffee. See if that helps. We're restarting life. We've gotten close to it. Oh, we're already at parenting level 3. Well, oh, which makes sense because she was parenting her siblings. So it does make some sense that we change the dirty diaper. You want to make some soup, minestrone soup. So let's come over here. Let's cook. Because, you know, it's winter time. I like soup during winter time. Question is, do we have skill level to make it? Because sometimes Sims want something and you can't make it as mushroom. You can't make it because you don't have the skill level for it. Right here, minestrone. Hardy says, I love minestrone soup. Olive Garden, like, has the best minestrone soup, too. Hugo's like, I'm gonna just sit here and make coffee. She's like, hey, I'll make the soup. Even though he's like the wannabe chef, she does like legit most of the cooking. She's fine. We don't need to buy an instrument. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay. You know, like, I feel like we are rocking this parenting thing right now. Like, baby is good. Stellar, Luke can surely enjoy the weekend knowing he's one of the top students. Awesome. There's no better feeling than starting the weekend off with a straight A student. We also acquired mixology. Huh? Well, like I said, I am surprised we are doing well. You're freezing to death? Okay, I really want to be friends with someone, but they don't seem to really want to be friends with me. How can I make them my friend? Just continue to be friendly.